From this moment on. When I was just a lad of 10, my father said to me, come here and learn a lesson from the lovely lemon tree.
Don't put your faith in love, my boy, my father said to me. I fear you'll find that love is like the lovely lemon tree.
Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat.
Beneath the lemon tree one day, my love and I did lie. A girl so sweet that when she smiled, the sun rose in the sky.
We passed the summer lost in love beneath the lemon tree. The music of her laughter hid my father's words from me.
Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat.
One day she left without a word. She took away the sun, and in the dark she left behind. I knew what she had done.
She left me for another. It's a common tale but true. A sadder man but wiser now, I sing these words to you. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Lemon tree, lemon tree, lemon tree, lemon tree, lemon tree, lemon tree.
Is the word I use to describe all the feeling that I have hiding here for you inside. You don't know how many times I've wished that I had told you. You don't know how many times I've wished that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I've wished that I could mold you into someone who could cherish me as much as I cherish you. Cherish is the word that more than applies to the hope in my heart each time I realize that I am not going to be the one to share your dreams, that I am not going to be the one to share your schemes, that I am not going to be the one to share what seems to be the life that you could cherish as much as I cherish yours. Oh, I'm beginning to think that man has never found the words that could make you want me, that have the right amount of letters, just the right sound that could make you hear, make you see that you are driving me out of my mind. If I just say I need you, oh, then you'll realize that I want you, and I could never disguise how much I love you. When every nerve in me cries out for the moment when you touch my face, my hand, and gaze into my as I cherish you.